YouTube. I am back for part 2 of day 11, day 12, day something. I've decided that whatever I am missing, it's gotta be down that stupid pit, because everywhere else I'm going, I'm not running into anything that's new. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna head back down the pit, and we're gonna see if there's anything that I blatantly missed. If I did, you all have permission to laugh at me. So hard to like line the jumps up. I thought I died. So this is where we went the first time. Grave of Saints. Let's see what we missed here. Spirit too, cool. Oh, I have to go be a gray spirit. Okay. Am I here? That was fair. How come the rats don't attack them? Oh, because I didn't join the Covenant, that's why. Oh, how nice of these rats to wait for me. Thank you. very tentative to use any of these. I will join your covenant.
Thou hast the eyes of one who perceiveth true beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged. The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring when and destroy those. I will grant unto thee. I prithee serve with it. Speak thy mind. My servant, my servant, do not disappoint me.
That's the... I was consulting a map that I've been using for areas that I've... I'm tracking areas I've been to and what connects where. That is, that takes me back to the climbing area, which I've already been down 2 times trying to figure out where to go. So we're gonna go to... We're gonna go for a run. Alright, shitted woods, I hate this area. So I have one branch of yore that I can use, but I don't want to. Because I feel like I'm gonna need it later in the game. I've come across like 3 total. We're just gonna run past all these guys to get to the boss fight. Because this is an area where I didn't really know where I was going. And I think I got too excited when I got here. So I was stuck in this area for a while before realizing that there was a boss up the hill. That's interesting. Oh, do I have to parkour my way up there? The answer is yes. I'm not gonna waste time. Oh, I already went that way. Okay. So this is the area I rushed through. Because I was looking for doors. I don't think I was paying well enough attention. Good enough attention. Pardon me. Okay. Thank you. bakery I had. Oh, you know what? I went up last time, I didn't go down. Alright, there we go. Death I've ever seen in my life. Yay, bonfires. Okay. What the hell is this? Oh. Oh! Oh! yeah. That just happened. Okay. Go kill that thing. Black scorpion sticker. Interesting. Wow. An amber herb. Good, I thought these were all items. Oh my god, there's infinite Pharaoh's Lockstone receptacles around here. I guess that's why it's called the Hall of Pharaoh, or Door of Pharaohs. Ladder to come back to. How come none of these things are fighting me? I'm so confused right now. Like, I would assume that would want to fight me. Same with that. So strange. Welcome back. I've been lost, but I think I found a new area. But I have another problem. Nothing's attacking me anymore. Like, is this guy gonna attack me? Like, why aren't these things attacking? I'm literally so confused. you open? I'm just like completely and utterly flabbergasted right now. Okay. Oh shit. While you were gone, I died to a mimic. That was kind of fun. Never seen one of those before. It ate me up whole. God, all of these Pharaoh's Lockstone things I don't want to use because I only have a couple. I have... Where is it? I have four more. Yeah, this would be a fantastic time. If you wanted to draw me a hint, I would be more than willing to accept it just for the sake of progression. Oh, there's fog. Cool. Are these guys like petrified or something? They're still breathing.
I'm so confused.
Oh god, so if this is a non-progression area. That means I haven't found where I need to go yet. Because I have three of the Great Souls, and every adventuring area that I have to go to, nothing is open from what I can tell. And the NPCs aren't giving me any hints. I'm lost. Alright, let's see what this is. Try circling around deal. Oh, what the hell? Ooh! Oh my god. Alright, you're on the right track. Go back to previous bonfire and start from there. Okay. Let me kill this boss and then we'll see what we can do. Oh god, it's already midnight. Shoot, I have to go to bed soon. I'll give this like a couple tries. If I can't kill it, then I'll go back for progression. Toxic. was different. Okay. I guess we'll just use spells. Okay, we're gonna go back. We're gonna come back to this guy in a little while when I can actually do some progression on him. He seems like a giant pain in the ass. Okay, so I'm going back one bonfire. Deal. Okay. So I'm going to Grimm's Respite. Excuse me? Assume by start from there you mean go out this way. I've already been through this area though. This is how I got to the Freya area. I've killed Lost Sinner, Freya, and Rotten. The spider, the giant fleshy guy, and then the Lost Sinner. Chick with the manacles on. Damn right, Kingfishy. About to take away your mod status, you keep that up. Just tell me the NPC or something to talk to. Or what zone I need to be in. Maybe I'll find it from there. Start from Majula. I mean, the only hint that I think is helping is the freaking main chick, where she says, talk to the guy in the king in the castle, but I can't get to him, I don't think. She said go over the hill and through the castle to speak to the guy who paired into someone's soul. Tower. Oh my god, I totally forgot about that cleric bitch. Oh my god. You.
You've had quite a journey, I can see. You must have a glorious number of souls by now. What a wonderful feeling that must be.
Are you evil?
Miracles have been passed down through us. Isn't it extraordinary? And now, You can... What is the... Well... You Great. Require more...
Yeah, no yeah, this path's already moved.
The gods frown upon such soul scrimpers.
Oh, there's a boss in here I haven't killed yet, huh? This is Huntsman Copse, right? The Huntsman's Copse, I think it's called. In here I killed the Chariot and I killed the Lord of Bones. I'm gonna go back to the fire because I don't feel like running. I have not killed something called the Old King. Oh my god, there's more areas in there? I've gone over that I thought with a fine-tooth comb though, I couldn't find shit. Okay. Let's go to the Undead Lockaway first. Dummy. Alright, Kingfish, you get to keep your mod. Savior of the stream. Dip, dive, duck, dodge, and dodge. Get off me, you bastard. If I remember correctly, I'm currently running to the area that was the Bone Lords. Yes. So you're telling me there's another area. I thought I explored this area after I killed them. Are they still following me? No. I definitely walked around this entire room. I definitely did not look close enough. Onward! Progression, progression, we found it all. So I was right when I felt like I was way far ahead of my great soul boss count. I was so confused when I had 3 great souls and 15 bosses. I know there's a crap ton of bosses. Such a weird place to hide a bridge. Why don't they just leave it down? On that ladder. Great, can't get back up now. That means it's a trap. So that's undead. Oh, look at that. It's a new area. Ooh. So we should not be taking dips in the poison. What
Are
up?
You a traveler?
No.
I'm Cloanne, an Orstone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I never planned to visit this god's forsaken place.
But it's a blacksmith's daughter.
I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Well, many of these stones are quite useful. Ah, oh, now you'll have extras if you can pay.
What you got? Dead again. Oh. Nice. Yep, don't want
no
any
interest.
Of those.
I'll provide.
Shit.
What I do you came here in search. The place is nothing like I was told. All this poor.
Yeah, she is.
Just go haplessly wandering about. No interest.
Okay.
Suit yourself.
Cool. Thanks. Thanks, Chica. Are you alive? No. This entire area poisoned. That's gonna be very frustrating. Can I get all these Estus flasks? Oh. Supplies, motherfucker. Okay. Poison? Yeah, poison. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god, do I really have to walk through this entire place in poison? And no, that was good. I was actually stuck on that for a long, well, since my last recording session. Kind of glad I know where I'm going. I checked everything except for that one. I was certain that I checked that entire area. I'm not very fond of the fact that this is all... Ooh! Out of the poison! Am I actually just miserable at this game? Oh, that was the way. Where's the... Oh, great. Yeah, I walked past it because I didn't want to go through the poison. I should rest. Do I have any poison resist rings? Because I have a feeling that would be fantastic right about now. Yeah, no, I appreciate that. That was good. Yeah, I would not want to go. I thought the bonfire was going to be up a little further. I gotta go through these guys again. Okay. Oh, well, I might as well get this one too. Poisoned. It's awesome. I feel like I'm in like the land of mustard gas right now. Run! There's so many Estus flasks in here. Go fast. Great, that was not even worth it. Oh, it's this guy again. Sweet. Sell everything. Take it. That's my breaking shit night. So much stuff. Okay, that's good enough. Oh, I guess I should actually see what you have to buy. Poise. You sell garbage, man.
Gavlan will. Gavlan what? Will.
I want to steal from Gavlan. Stone. Okay. Now where are we going? So I guess this isn't the way I'm supposed to be going. Alright. Back out. Aha! Aha! Here we go! Aha! Torch it up. Shadows. Oof. This guy's big. Try sniper. Sniper. Yeah, we're doing it. Spells. Oh, I see. I was on the right ledge anyways. Foolish human. Jesus! A bonfire. Yay! Resting up. Poison gas. Ergo, toxic. Where are we? Torch required. So, Kingfishy, how was your weekend? Oh, this is probably the area where they told me I needed a torch. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm utterly dead. Oh, let's do this. Okay. So if you fall down, you have to go through the poison done. That's a dead end. Two potions? That's awesome. Okay, so we'll go back this way for now. Oh wait, yeah, there we go. Hashtag wrecked. Alright, 10 more minutes. 10 minutes and then that's gonna be it for tonight. I am happy I have gotten back on the path. Oh, we went left last time, let's go right this time. Hole ahead. That's cute. A lot of those guys. So we can bypass some of them. Oh, okay. Oh, he has a quick recovery. Get up. Thank you. nothing but poison. Overhead. Overhead swing. Gosh. Stab, stab, stab. Okay. I thought that was the sound of the room closing behind me. Ah, it's the earthen peak. Pretty sure I don't want to fall down there. Oh! It's just a little gassy. Oh, it's one of those things. Those things actually attack? Whoa, it's a trap! I haven't seen one of those traps in a while. Covetous demon. Dude, it's Boba the Fett. Or Jabba the Hutt, I mean. And he moves about as quick. Not a hard boss. Looks like he's fucking lost. Oh, great. Damn you, Dark Souls. It's like it reads my microphone. The belly flop. That's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see how it works out for him. Victory achieved. That was a very easy fight. That's actually the first boss in this entire game that I've one-shot. Note said there was a bonfire. Here it is. Success.
Still on the road. Sorry to have burdened you so. This is for you, by way of an apology.
Of steel protection.
I found the thoughts screwing in. My memories are fading. Oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am.
Oh my god.
What will be left of me?
Oh wait. Oh. Oh god. No. Not the death count. The boss count. The 16 bosses. Alright, next death, I'm going to bed. Sorry it has to be that way, but it's gotta be that way. It'll probably happen sometime really quickly to something really stupid, I'm sure. Try a ranged battle. Okay. Ooh. Peace out. He ain't got no head! I'm using the good spells. Ooh! Wow! Surprise! Titanite shards. I saw that coming too. Oh! Oh no! Okay, one more life. Cause I saw that happening and I jammed the wrong button. Cause I am a champion! Actually, let's see what that Ring of Steel Protection does. I assumed as much. Yes, progress achieved. Can I get a shield, please? Oh, there's a lever there too. Let's go big and ugly. complex drinking motherfucker. I guess it could be one more death because that was dumb. That was not a good way to die. Alright, very, very extremely last death. Get stabbed, sir. yeah. Yes, it is. Alright, we're gonna do some cheap, cheesy fighting here because I don't want to fight this guy. It's dead. I just got Dark Souls for the sake of being Dark Souls. I don't want to go down yet, I want to go up. Oh, this windmill area is making my game very, very laggy. Hey, buddy. Oh, turned your side to me. Oh, Jesus. Is that another boss? Firebomb. Whoa. Mannequin mask. I'm pretty sure whatever happens next, I'm not gonna one-shot another boss. You bastard. It's actually kind of ironic if you think about it. All of the guys in this game are probably... All the bad guys get Dark Souls more often than I do. I should go back to that fog room. Ah, fuck this guy, man. Gotcha. Alright, let's go back to that fog room before I get too far away from it. We'll see if we got another boss in there. That room was down, yeah, there. Oh, wait. This isn't gonna be able to enter the mist and die. Oh! Oh! Tricked you! Thought that was gonna be an enter the mist and die moment. That would have been freaking hilarious. Join me? Of life gems next time I'm in town. Can I walk around? Maybe. Yes. Hey, buddy. Last time I was here. I thought I was super dead right there. Ah, shit. Okay, everything's poison here. Fine. Wow, just that little bit poison. Thank you. Oh no! That actually could be a pretty good item for me. No, still? Damn it. I have 3 Estus flasks. Oh, not a dark spirit. Shit. There it is. Oh, shit. It's always a great idea to fight a dark spirit when you have no hit points. Let's kill it with fire. No shield, huh? I just assumed there was going to be a door there. It makes no sense for there to be not a door. Petrified something. Excellent. I'm guessing I go down? Oh, hi guys. Oh, poison. Fuck me. Yep. Alright. That is gonna be it for tonight. That was fun. We made progression. That's all we can ask for. Alright guys. Thank you for watching. This has been day 12 of Dark Souls. Tomorrow we will continue our progression looking for the 4th Great Soul. And then we will go from there. I know, I believe that's when the King doors open. And maybe that Always Winter place. So with that being said, that's going to end the stream for tonight, and I will upload these videos tomorrow. Have a nice night, everybody, and I will see you guys in a day. Good night.